If y'all see Matt House, roll some Matt.
Get him! Let's go!
Well, I told y'all, I'm getting touchdowns in my face. What you saying? LSU, we are back!
We went to the Florida game, what happened?
Nice little dub.
Alright, what happened last year with the Bama game?
Nice little dub.
Nice little dub. You already know what happened with the Bama game, that was insane. Can we go 3-0?
We're gonna find out today.
At the Aggies today, bro. If it wasn't for a fucking defender fucking Tarkin and Jaden Daniels and their coach getting fired, this shit wouldn't be at 11 a.m. in the morning. But it is what it is.
Just look, just a noble mention, all right? I happen to be walking with a celebrity right now. This man right here. I don't know if y'all watched game 6 of the Astro game. This man, fucking called a foul ball. I felt barehanded, no gloves. I don't know how his hand ain't hurting or nothing, but this motherfucker just, dang. We gotta keep the streak going.
Damn it, else we got the offense this year, but no defense, bro. Matt House gotta go. That's the goal.
That's what I call dedication, bro. Well, just don't know. There ain't nothing like LSU fans. You know, I see why they call it Victory Hill, because it's literally a fucking hill.
Mike was good.
So Victory Hill is actually a hill. I thought they were just like down the street. Like, see, so it's a fucking hill.
Taking tallies, how many people's gonna recognize
my boy?
Number 6.
Home run. We got 6 already.
I'm trying to see Malik too.
I hope he goes to the Saints, because my goodness, Michael Thomas.
Whoa. Ryan's in the front. Of course, he'll be on the first bus. I guess the second bus for defense and the third bus for special teams. Hey, yo, Matt House, you ain't shit. Fuck you, you're gonna lose your job. You the reason why we ain't in the fucking playoffs, son of a bitch.
Get your Heisman, bro. Get your Heisman.
Look what they're saying. Get your Heisman. This man got a cocaine white tuxedo suit on, bro. This nigga mean business, bro.
Get him! Let's go!
How many times you do you get recognized?
Not yet, baby, not yet. It's coming, though.
It should have been a parlay.
I just hope at the football game they don't see it, but they will.
Michigan, Ohio State.
Now, I doubt they'll get you on camera during football game. There's too many people. Ain't no fucking way. The game got a cocaine white fucking blazer on it. And man, he bears it, bro. You want his eyes?
You on the vlog? Hey, you on the vlog, my brother?
Bro, everybody here just walked up.
Dude really offered us a beer, bro. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah. Really offered me a beer. That's all I know from y'all.
I'm about to actually have some food. What you saying?
Very true love. You my boy. Every just make day, a
drink. You see that shirt one time, bro?
Yeah.
You see that shirt one time? Oh, shit. That one right there, bro. I like that.
Yeah, that's what it's all about at the end of the day. A nice fall morning in Death Valley, bro. That's all that matters, bro.
It is a beautiful day in Tiger Stadium. Oh, so good to be back.
I am very happy to be here.
I'm trying to see touchdowns in my face. I actually got a parlay. Happen to have a parlay for today's game, but hopefully we get to see some touchdowns in our face. You already know how the Savage Life rolls. That's how my rolls, baby. You already know. But we ain't. I mean, you kept your status under six. I mean, so far you hold up. I'm talking about players right in our face. We got Jaden Daniels, Heisman runner-up as we speak. He should win the whole thing, but now fuck that. He should win the whole thing. Nah, bro. What team do you think he going to? About mobile quarterbacks, and ain't nobody mobile than this man right here. At least that I know of.
Number 66, Joe
Campbell.
Number 72, Derek Flanagan.
Yes, sir.
Number 69,
Fireman House.
Number 70,
Fireman House.
Number 50,
Fireman House.
Number 2,
Fireman House.
Number 8 in the flesh. If you watch the commentary, you should know by now. It's a lovely day in the neighborhood, a lovely day in that valley, Malik Neighbors in the flesh.
For those of y'all that watch my commentary, you already know what it is. I'm just here in person. I'm just here to see my boys in person. That's it.
Got Malik Neighbors in the building. He's a future Hall of Famer slot receiver in the NFL. Run that route.
Recognize the kids he's going.
You got Coach Dave in the building.
Yeah.
He might be on TV.
I don't want to play like that, but I'm that guy who's talking about the whole ball. I'm trying to. Yes, I do. They wanted me to throw it so bad, I couldn't do it. So you might be on TV. I'm just trying to let everybody know.
Sir, can you get me on TV?
I'm wearing a tight shirt. Get me on TV.
Get your Heisman, boy! We'll be right back. Hope you don't mind being on YouTube.
Yes, sir.
Fuck the hands up.
You might be on TV. I don't want to be that guy though. You watch Game 6, you know who I am. Like I said.
If you're on TV, it's his fault.
That's fucking
All I need is Sands for first quarter, second quarter, and I got y'all some beer.
All I need is a Malik Nabers touchdown or Brian Thomas touchdown.
I'll take it.
Let's go, JD!
Run that bitch for a first down. You know you want to. Come on.
Come on, JD.
You about to run that bitch for a first down. Watch. Play action fake.
All right, Mark Mason, I see you.
445.
It's not too bad.
After the game.
Oh my God.
Two and a half weeks.
Bro, I already know 12th man is crazy over there.
Oh, it's 12th man is nuts. It is really like.
I heard y'all was like Seattle.
Oh no.
I heard it's legit.
I know it's legit. If I hear it from the TV, it's louder than the TV. In person, it would be easy.
Oh yeah, like.
Gotta see Joe Burrow though.
And it fucking rained.
Jaden, do it yourself, brother. Do it yourself.
We're in there, JD. I like slow people, bro.
Game 6, you watch Game 6?
I like to watch.
I unfortunately watched Game 6 and Game 7.
I like.
Oh, you were in the game?
One day.
Oh, it was you.
Hey, when I seen that, I seen the hat, I was like, I gotta talk to you.
They're handy.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Game 6, right?
Yes, Game 6.
Right there.
Hey, one of the best games ever. I wish Astros would have won it that day.
Yeah. You won that day. And you won that day. That's awesome, man.
That was great. Oh, man, neither. I was impressed.
You were next to him? I don't know.
No, I wasn't there. Okay. I found out the next morning at work. I was like, ain't no fucking way. You fucking. What else? Yeah. Come on, man.
It's not. It's all right now.
Want a touchdown in my face?
No.
Shout out to the corner zone shot. Let's go. Come on, JD. Offside defense. I saw that.
Right? 3, 5!
sick of that motherfucker. I'm sick of Matt House bullshit, bro.
Nah, but really and truly, bro, that's all they're gonna do, bro. You're gonna, you the guy, you shake your hand or whatever. They ain't gonna be like that one dude who comes to America who lives in every urban family. Oh my goodness! This is the most incredible experience of my life.
Yeah, they ain't gonna be like that.
This little fall, I got a flannel.
Okay.
Yes, yes, get behind the clouds. Get, please, please. Stay behind the clouds. He's slow cooking out here.
Thank you, God. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Shit.
Now look at this shit right here.
I talked to Coach Brian Kelly. He said the team needs to be better on offense.
That's the chick that fixed it.
Yeah, that's her. I talked to Coach Brian Kelly. He said at halftime that they need to make adjustments.
$30
on it.
JD TD, I'm calling it. Jaden Daniels touchdown, I'm calling it.
Yo, JD.
That's the real Lamar Jackson. Fuck you saying.
Yo, right now, who the ball is too.
Jaden touchdown anyway, Jaden. Pat your stats, Jaden. Run in the end zone. Pat your fucking stats.
Here we go.
Pat your stats, Jaden.
Let's go.
Run the option. Run the option. Oh, shit.
That's not the same play, but that's okay. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir! Jaden! Come on, JD, you're right there, buddy!
No.
Yes.
No.
I don't like this.
I do. Interception.
TD! TD!
Oh, man, that would have been right in my face!
Oh, they're going. They're going for it. They're going for it. Oh, shit. I didn't think about that. Maybe I'll think about that.
Bro, Jane's right there, bro. Come on.
Right here.
That's the moment right here. You got to hit the balls when you hit the end zone. That's all I'm saying. He's right there. Like button, hit that subscribe button. Until next time, go Tigers!